Hello, welcome to Carol Reacts, and I have another request. I'd like a request for y'all to come down and subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. Okay. This request is Dolly Parton, Queen Dolly, and Jolene.
I want to do a song for you now that a lot of people have been asking for ever since I started doing the Dolly Show. They asked me why I didn't sing the song about Jolene. Now, this is a true story for those of you that don't know. I wrote this song about 20 years ago about this woman down in Nashville that worked at the bank. She was trying to take care of my husband while I was out on the road. Well, that didn't go over too big with me. I fought that red-headed woman like a wildcat. She jerked my wig off and almost beat me to death with it. But I kept my husband. I got that sucker home and I beat the tar out of him. We got a whole bunch of red-headed women down here. As a matter of fact, Jolene looked a whole lot like you, you red-headed hussy. Oh, so here we go with the pitiful story of Jolene.
Choice of men, but I could never love again, 'cause he's the only one for me. Jolene, I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you, and whatever you decide you'll do.
Well, there you have Queen Dolly singing Jolene. Her husband liked another woman liked her husband. She didn't like it. Now, she said she talked to him, to Jolene. I don't know about that. I think she did a little bit more than talking. She's going to call her a red-headed hussy. She did a little bit more than talking. But that's why Dolly is Dolly. Okay, well, I hope everybody enjoyed that. Queen Dolly has spoken. Now, let me get this uploaded.